Let's just speak that starting at E. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah. Here's another part of my video here. So I talk about quarter notes. As quarter notes, people do not know how to play quarter notes in jazz, or in swing style especially. And that is when we have, if we have three quarter notes in a row like that, what syllable should we use? Should we use do, dot, or something in between?
In between.
Oh, dot, right. So it's dot, 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 okay? And dot, 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 is that a long or a short?
Short.
Short, right.
Thank you.